Don't you dare call me daughter, witch!
Such insolence! Wait until your father hears of this! In the meantime, I leave you in the care of my servants.
Come back and face my shield!
Face! Running off seems like a bad idea. We have more of a plan than that. Right?
Heroes, your strength is needed. We must see this evil brought to an end.
We'll investigate the grounds while you dispatch her servants. Good hunting.
That follows. on there. I accidentally snapped him on here and he won't come down. Intimidate is the stun. And I forget what the interrupt is called. Can you, actually, no, you can't.
Yes! Yes! seek your soul.
Make sure Lady Waycrest pays dearly for this foul witchcraft.
Out of range.
Not this one.
The power! such simple bones.
Check the boss.
Continue your hunt for Lady Waycrest. I will ensure these rooms are clear.
Oh, dear. It seems you have slaughtered my entire household. The carnage is dripping through the floor boards. Why not join me in this and marvel at death?
They hurt. I've done that. We turned it off quietly. That beach.
My mother had a cruel streak, but I never imagined she was capable of this.
All that matters now is bringing her evil to an end.
You're right. How will I regain people's trust when they learn of the horrors my family has committed?
I trust you. If anyone else gives you problems, a swift crack to the head will remedy the issue.
Thank you, Lee. Once this is over, we should discuss a position as my new house deputy.
You cannot stop my curse. Husband, please attend to our guests.
3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1.
You won't take it from me!
Beware.
3, 2, 1.
I will never let him go!
Up here. Mostly because of Sanguine.
At long last, the nightmare is over.
Foolish child, you lack vision. Death is an inevitable force that stalks you at every turn.
How is this possible? My ancestors defeated you ages ago.
Your ancestors wiped out my people, but they could not destroy me. For countless years, I waited to enact my vengeance. Until, at long last, your mother provided me the means. Come. Mortals, Lady Waycrest was merely a vessel for my power.
Exactly.
By destroying her, you have opened the doorway to your world. Now, your nightmare is just beginning. Death!
We cannot allow Gorak's tool to cross into our world!
Burn it!
Every horror in the manor is making its way to us! Stonetide and I will hold them here! You have to...